from Team 7 were assigned to list down the do's and don'ts in the computer laboratory.
Okay guys, Sir Navarro told me that we have to list down all the do's and don'ts in the computer laboratory. Any suggestions? Yes, Aliana?
You have to enter the laboratory quietly. That's the first thing you need to do.
Yes, Kevin?
And also, you should maintain the cleanliness of your workstation area.
The student must ask first permission to the teacher before they start printing.
Yes, Sofiaza.
Keep the files organized and orderly.
Okay, Newman.
Touch the keyboard and mouse gently.
Yes, Sean.
Remind ourselves that touching the monitor leaves oily fingerprints.
Thank you. Go, Oli.
Only use the computer designated to you.
Group already listed the don'ts in the computer lab. Alicia, can you give one?
Do not change the icons on the computer.
Yes, Rubia!
Avoid stepping on electrical wires on any other computer cables.
Do not eat or drink inside the laboratory.
Sagal, can you give one?
Do not remove anything from the computer laboratory without the permission of the teacher.
Yes, Jason.
Do not open the system units.
Salamat sa ko.
Pineda.
Don't switch the keyboard letters around.
Is that all, Bella? Yes, Link. Okay, we're done. Thank you for your time and cooperation. You may now go.
Ha 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 ha
Don't switch the keyboard.
Shut up.